Hi, this is Yasir, and in today's video I will show you how to solve this error when you try to change your primary domain in your GoDaddy account. For now I am using this domain as my primary domain, and when I try to set this domain as my primary domain I get this error. This error is most probably caused when the primary domain you want to use is already set as an add-on domain or as an alias domain. If I go to my cPanel account and I scroll down to domain sections, and under domain section I click on add-on domains, here you can see that the domain I want to use as primary domain is set as an add-on domain. So in order to use this domain as my primary domain, I have to remove this as an add-on domain. So I will click on this remove button, and then after that I will click on this blue remove button. Now you can see that this domain has been removed as an add-on domain. Now if I go to my GoDaddy account and now I try to change my primary domain, I will do it successfully. See, the primary domain has been changed. I hope this video helped you guys. Thanks for watching.